Hello students, welcome to our lecture standard 7 chapter number 7 contours of triangles exercise 7.2 example number 2. The question is you want to show that the triangle ART, these are ART and congruent to triangle PEN. So first if you have to use SSS triangle, so three sides are equal, okay, it is compulsory to have the three sides are equal. Then you need to show that first AR, which one? See, first two letter AR is equal to first two letter PE. AR is equal to PE. Okay, next RT, last two letter are equal to last two letter are EN. EN. Okay, and third one AT, so first and last letter, so P first and last is PN. Okay, this is your SSS criteria. Next for D number, if it is given that angle T is equal to angle N, see here angle T is equal to angle N, these two angles are given equal and you are to use SAS criteria. See here SAS means angle are given, so two sides we have to find. Okay, included angle are given, so two sides are we want to find. You need to have first RT is equal to, where is RT? RT is equal to EN and PN, where is PN? First and last letter PN are equal to first and last letter AT. Okay, so now this is your second criteria. Next for third criteria, if it is given that AT is equal to PN, see here AT, where is AT is equal to PN and you have to use ASA, see here side is given, we want to find both angle, we want to find both left side and right side angle, you want to find correct. You need to have, there are first and second two angles are needed because ASA have side is given and we want to find left angle and also right angle. See here again these sides are given, so left angle is A and right angle is T. This side is given, left angle is P and right angle is N. Again I repeat, angle A is equal to angle P. Measure angle A is equal to measure angle P. Okay, if A are not given, so measure angle RAT is equal to measure angle EPN. Okay, both are same. If you write A angle, this is also true and RAT is also true. Next one, second one. So right side angle is T angle. So measure angle T is equal to measure angle N. Otherwise, or this is or statement, okay? Otherwise, T, we can write here RTA, measure angle RTA is equal to measure angle PNE. Okay, these are your